this virus is basically everywhere. They've tested it now in 40 states, and they're only doing random testing, so you have to assume this is now epidemic. But it does seem to be a virus that we haven't seen here in the U.S. before in this kind of an outbreak, and it's a virus that's only recently been identified.